hope for the gummy bear album with lots of music.